What do I do, Lord?
Destroy the child. Corrupt them all.
This is their plan, people. These are demons. Just like the Bible says, it's basically an intergalactic invasion into this space through people. I'm telling you, it's what all the ancients said. It's what they warned of. It's what we're dealing with. They're demons. They're frickin' interdimensional invaders, okay? I'll just say it. Make fun of me all you want on CNN or wherever, but everyone already innately knows this. These people are not frickin' humans, okay? Hillary Clinton is a goddamn demon.
Die, you son of a bitch! Justin Bieber!
Look, nobody's chopping my balls off. I'm not going to stand there while you stand by with machine guns and the local doctor chops my testicles off.
You see this, Alec Baldwin? Turn back now. What is that joke? What is that? What is that?
And
what is all this stuff? I came knocking on your door a million times, and you laughed at me. What is Venezuela?
You can protect your head from the sun so you don't get...
See how fast I did that? Folks, I'm an expert. Every day when I leave work, I do this.
You've been in love with something else your whole life. And this is a love affair. And so, I'm not going to get in bed with you. Because you don't love the spirit of justice. You love your father, the devil. What is Hitler? What is Stalin? What is Mao?
Repent now. Repent now. I know your mustache is cool. You got little gold frame glasses. You scare me so bad.
Kill everybody. I get off when I talk about cutting people's power off. I'm an Nelly.
It's just all these cops are little homoerotic gang of mustaches.
Hey, Bill Gates.
I'm red-blooded and I hate murderers.
I'm a little chicken-neck bastard and nobody's got the will to see what I am.
Murder the Christians. Destroy everything.
You scum.
God damn them to hell.
I mean, you that big rubber face and that...
All right. What's that word? Sean in Maine. Go ahead. Shane!
Hi, how you doing?
And more blood of the innocent. These are people. These are people that had gay sex hundreds of times in coffins, begging for spiritual entities to possess them. That get in coffins hundreds of times and giant pits of feces and have sex with each other.
Don't you understand this is all about wearing mustaches and acting tough?
I like to eat. Wallowing in feces, that's what we're dealing with, ladies and gentlemen. I like to have children. Have the Pepsi taste testing systems be based on fetal tissue. I like to fight, too.
And see through all of your lies, Barack Obama, you wicked, wicked devil.